This video is for 4441 Cape Cod Circle. The property is this end-unit townhouse. By the look of the papers that are on the front step, there's at least four, maybe five of them up there that I think the place is unoccupied. I believe it's possible that it's vacant, but I'm not entirely sure. So far it doesn't look like any of the siding needs to be replaced. It does need some scrape and paint on the outside area around the windows and the little railings on the porch. Take a look around the side. Again, this is an end unit, but it has an interesting kind of entrance there. Again, everything looks to be siding-wise okay. Gutters seem to be okay. This is the air conditioning unit. They do have bars on their basement windows. All the windows in the front are completely closed. There is glass lined doors on the back here. But no back porch. Definitely needs to be power washed in the back. There's a shed back here. And we have another security door. It looks like all the house next door also has security-ish things in place. There's a second floor window that's cracked open. This is the door. In the back, quite a few pine trees, just a small area. The house is around and not too bad. There is parking on the side here. This is the side of the house. There is also parking in the lot. This is by parking permit only, but there are some unmarked spots that you can use. Let's see if I can drop back. I can't really see the roof from where I am. This is the corner of the sidewalks. And the rest of the house is in the circle here. I could drop back far enough to see the roof. I don't know if I can. Oh, I can. It's hard to tell with the shadow on the roof right now. It doesn't look bad, I don't think. See the other side. But all the curtains are closed on it, so I can't look in. So it does have the entrance on this is on the inside right next to this area here. So you can see how it's a bit different than some of the ones we normally see with the trees. I don't know if you can see the best we can get up here with this part of the roof. The roof seems to be in okay condition. I don't see anything popped up. But again, I have a feeling this is vacant.